Isn't looking at the Kaaba a form of worship? Answer is no. Whoever claims that looking at the Kaaba is a form of worship must provide the evidence from the Quran and the Sunnah. So people say that it is equivalent to 70 pilgrimages. Baseless.